Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. I just unpacked very lovely perfume, Trussardi My scent. It's like a microphone, the top. And it's so unusual for here, for Canada, Toronto. I smell a lot of sweet sugary perfume for the past tense, but this one is totally different thing. This is powdery. With the color note, color lily, and a little bit of heliotrope, a little bit of lilac, powder itself, and musk, and vanilla in the base. It's very unusual. It's silent perfume, but with the sillage, it's like it's layering out of you. You kind of like it. Because you're wearing something which is undistinctive, and then it goes on you. You are kind of merging together. If you have it in your store, try it. In the beginning, I was thinking this color lily is actually a rose, but it's not a rose. It's color lily, and it's so unusual. The perfumer, Aurélien Guichard, and the model who advertised this, Gaia Trussardi. This is the fourth generation girl from Trussardi family. She's also the artistic director, and I think she looked like a fashion model. Maybe she is. So this is very nice perfume, worth to try, and I like that the shape of it and all this very Italian fashion style. So that would be it for now. It's just my unpacking. I'll tell you more when I start wearing it. Bye for now. More later. I'm your Silver Butterfly.